goes proper red on a hardtail. Well, I made it, but that was pretty awful. Pretty bottled that. Less said about that, the better. Oh, this is new. I think I might chicken that one. Approach end of climb. Let's say in 30 minutes. Pretty empty around here, pretty much on my own. We'll do a melted welly and then bushwhacker down. Well, Vicious Valley is shut. Vicious Valley's got a shut sign there, it's just that bloke is preparing it. Off the brakes there. And it flowed a lot better. Always the way with this one. I remember this one last time. The speed increased a little bit. But it flow. Speed increasing is breaking down. So you don't really need to pedal there if you... Close, way offline. Oh, my leg suspension just to get down this at this speed. Gripping on for grim death. Whoa, lost the front there. Thought it had more grip. Grab a gear. Okay. Right, bluebell. Let's go. Yes, there should be some bluebells around in spring. Don't seem to be any around at the moment. Just getting the wrong foot, the non-chocolate foot, around properly. I'm going to practice the right-handed ones. Left-handed ones are easy. Right-handed ones. Ooh! Especially wrong foot forward like that. Another drop. Pedal in. And however fast you take that, pedal in is going to be needed. I think I'm ruined by these braking bumps a little bit. The blue, that's to be expected. Yeah, that one. And the next one. I think there's one more. Yeah, there's another one. Nobody on them. going to go straight into Bushwacker. This one's been so good. Really fast, isn't it? I'm going to go high to avoid breaking things though.